coincidence. A Jewish woman, a Catholic woman, and a Protestant woman all die the same day. And they are going to heaven. And they meet Saint Peter at Pearly Gates. First woman to Saint Peter's Catholic woman, she says, I want to go to heaven. You see, I have been a good wife. I took care of my husband, my children. I go to church every Sunday. And I went to do the prayers, and everyone is following good Catholic procedures. I want to go to heaven. And Saint Peter looks at her and he says, all right, you want to go to heaven? Go to right. Thank you very much. She goes to right. Protestant woman comes, she says, I too am a good woman. I took care of wife, I took care of children, I took care of business, I took care of all my husband's affairs over here, and I helped him so much. And now my reward, I want to go to heaven. You can go to heaven, go to right. All right. Jewish woman comes to St. Peter and says, I want to go to heaven also. I go to Shabbos every Saturday, Fridays. I take care of my husband, my children. I go to synagogue, we go to celebrate, we pray together, we do all the things together that the good Jewish wife does. I want to go to heaven. St. Peter looks at her and says, go to left. What do you mean, go to left? Other two went to right. He says, you go to left. Why do I go to left? You want to go to beauty parlor first, don't you?